Imagine being in darkness for 83 days. No schools, jobs, homeless in the United States. Tonight, as we celebrate, we also want to remember our brothers and sisters.
And on the screen, you see my father, our brother, our uncle. And tonight, we dedicate this concert to Dad and Uncle.
Jews were being denied their rights as long ago as 135 BCE, before the Common Era, that's what we refer to it as. We were denied our rights by the Syrians, and Jews could not observe Shabbat, and they couldn't observe many of the customs that are important to us. And he fought a war against the Syrians in order to gain the opportunity for everyone to have religious freedom, everyone.
We call you Ephrata, call you Judah, Bethlehemu, Bethlehem, oh Bethlehem, is that you? Some call you house of bread, call you house of meat. Ancient First Testament Pentateuch town, fertile ground. Hill country half a mile high, above level of the sea.
Today is about connection between cities. We're thinking about Puerto Rico, even though we're all the way across the world in Denver, Colorado. When we think about our faith traditions, again, we're so grounded in ourselves, but the reality and the history of all of our faith traditions, Islam, Judaism, and Christianity, is that there has always been a connection.
Day, who can calm the raging sea, just with the words they say, who performed a miracle and made a man from clay.
Have you ever just wished that you were powerful? Like God in the book of Genesis, when his words transformed into the sun, when he decreed, let there be light. And then there was light, and it was shining just like he said it would be, as if his words were a manifestation of his might. Well, I remember that we were made in his image. So if he peers into my pupils and his reflection ain't perfect, then it's my personal purpose on earth to tell that dirt to get to stepping.